18. Fell off near Bobby Tracy. The pump caught in my trouser leg. My pump caught in my trouser leg and my sandwiches were badly crushed.
35p, please.
These sandwiches, however, were an excellent substitute.
Give us 10 bush, Barney.
Hello. It's funny, isn't it, how one can go through life, as I have, disliking bananas and being indifferent to cheese, but still be able to eat and enjoy a banana and cheese sandwich like this.
35p.
Oh. I have only a 50. Do you have change?
Well, I'll have to look, but I may have to go to the bank.
I'm most awfully sorry.
15p.
Oh, what a stroke of luck. Well, all the very best. And thank you again for the excellent banana and cheese delicacy. August the 23rd, fell off near Budley Salterton.
And the pump got caught in my trouser leg. And that's how they were damaged. The eggs, you remember the hard-boiled eggs I was telling you about? They were in a Tupperware container, reputedly self-sealing, which fell open upon contact with the tarmac and surface of the road. The B489... The Dawlish Road. That shouldn't happen to a self-sealing container, now should it? What do you keep your hard-boiled eggs in? I think in future, I will lash them to the handlebars with adhesive tape. This should obviate a recurrence of the same problem. Well, I can't stand around here chatting all day. I'm on a cycling tour of North Cornwall. Must be off.
August the 26th. Fell off near Ottery St. Mary. The pump caught in my trouser leg. Decide to wear short trousers from now on. Fell off near Tiverton. Perhaps a shorter pump is the answer.
Excuse me, madam. I wonder if you could tell me of a good bicycle shop in this village. Well, I could either find a means of adapting my present pump, or failing that, of purchasing a replacement.
There's only one shop here.
Stroke of luck. Now perhaps cycling will become less precarious.
Yes?
Mr. Pither to see you, Doctor. His bicycle pump got caught in his sock.
Oh, thank you, Nurse Sherman, please.
This way.
Oh. Morning.
And a very good morning to you too, Doctor.
I understand you had an accident.
That's right, my pump got
caught in your sock.
Absolutely, yes. And my fruitcake was damaged on one side. It's got grit all over it.
Well, now, are you in pain?
Oh, heavens no.
Well, where are you hurt?
Oh, fortunately, I escaped without injury.
Well, what is the trouble?
Please, could you tell me the way to Iddesleigh?
I'm a doctor, you know.
Oh, yes, absolutely. Normally I would have asked a policeman or a minister of the church. But finding no one available, I thought it better to consult a man of some professional qualifications rather than rely on the possibly confused testimony of a passerby.
Oh, all right. Take this to a chemist.
Thank you.
September the 2nd. Did not fall off outside Italy. Fell off in Tavistock.
My foot caught in my trouser leg, and that's how the bottle broke.
Tell her today. you can ring her.
I can't.
I said you'd never guess.
16 years we've been together. I can't just ring her up.
Well, if you can't do it now, you never will.
Do you like Tizer?
What?
Look, do you want me or not, James? It's your decision.
I suppose it is still available in this area, is it?
Do you want me or not, James?
What?
A Tizer!
Yes or no?
Is it still available in this area?
I don't know.
I see. Well, in that case, it's goodbye forever, James.
No! Yes.
Oh, it is it?
No!
Oh, you never could make up your mind.
I can.
Goodbye, James.
I have. No, wait, Lucille.
Does your lovely little daughter like Tizer, eh?
Lucille!
Wouldn't mind buying her a bottle of Tizer, if it's still available in this area, that is.
Would you like me to show you the door?
Oh, that's extremely kind of you, but I saw it on the way in.
You stupid!
I'm very well to go out of mechanic imbued. I just torn up my bicycle, this is most kind of you, and my lemon curd tart.
Damn your lemon curd tart!
Just had a chat with your dad.
My rubber instep caught on the rear mudguard
stanchion. Really? And what happened to the corned beef rolls?
The corned beef rolls were crushed out of all... Here, how do you know about what corned beef rolls?
I noticed them, or what remained of them, in the road. I noticed also that the lemon curd tart had sustained some superficial damage.
That's right. The curd had become detached.
That's from the pastry base.
Absolutely right, yes.
Otherwise, the contents of the sandwich box were relatively unharmed, although I detected small particles of bitumen in the chocolate cupcakes.
But they were wrapped in foil.
And not the hard chocolate top, I'm afraid.
Oh, that's a bit unlike.
The sausage roll, the crisp, and the ginger biscuit were unscathed.
How do you know so much about cycling?
Well, I make a special study of accidents involving food.
Really?
Yes, do you know, in our laboratories, we have developed a cheese sandwich that can withstand an impact of up to 4,000 pounds per square inch. Amazing, isn't it? We've also developed a tomato which can eject itself when an accident is imminent.
Even when it's in an egg and tomato roll?
Anywhere. Even if it's in your stomach, it senses an accident, it'll come up your throat and out of the window. You know what this means?
Safer food!
Exactly! No longer will food be squashed, crushed, and damaged by the ignorance and stupidity of the driver. Whole picnics will be built to withstand the most enormous forces. Snacks will be safer than ever. A simple pot of salad dressing treated in our laboratories has been subjected to the impact of a 4,000-pound steam hammer every day for the last 16 years. And has it broken?
Well,
of course it has. For the last the safety straps of sardines, for example.
Here! That tomato's just ejected itself.
Really?
It works! It works!
What a strange turn this cycling tour has taken. Mr. Gulliver appears to have lost his memory, and far from being interested in safer food, is now convinced that he is Clodagh Rogers, the young girl singer. I am taking him for medical attention.
Is this the casualty department?
Oh, yes, that's right. And what can I do for you?
I'm at present on a cycling tour of the North Cornwall area, taking imbued.
Yes, could I have your name, please?
Oh, my name is Pither.
What?
A P-I-T-H-E-R. As in Brotherhood, except with a P-I instead of the B-R-O. And no... I had just visited Taunton. I was cycling north towards the...
Yes, where were you injured?
Oh, just where the A237...
On your body?
Oh, no, it was not I who was injured. It's my friend.